boxes. Just wait. Don't move. Keep your guy. Keep your head down. Just wait for them. Just wait for them. Take your safety off. Okay. I'll tell you when. Just wait. Just wait. They're gonna come right behind the tree. Don't move. Just wait. Just wait, Andrew. No. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. I'll tell you when. Take the first one.
Shoot him.
You got him! Go! Put your safety on. You got one! Get on him. Hold him down. Hold on his head.
No!
You got him, man! I can't believe this!
Oh, it's a nice one.
Oh, my. Oh, awesome shot. They're picking gun up and empty all the shells out of it.
Look at the head on that thing.
Here you go. That's your first turkey ever. It's a nice gobbler. Snowing out. Just happened like that.
They weren't even answering the whole time. Then
I know. We walked past them.
I went with the aluminum call once, and then it answered, and they were on us in 3 minutes.
Oh, man.
It was fast.
That was awesome.
Hey, that's a nice bird.
You did everything right, Andrew. You made a good shot, and you waited, and I know you were like, can I shoot him now? You just sounded like me when I was younger. I was always like, now, Dad, can I shoot it? You just wait for them to get close, and then I had to call my mouth, and I was like, shoot, and I'm like,
I thought you were trying to call again, so I'm like, what do I do? I don't know what you're saying.
I was worried because I was sitting right over there.
Well, let's see.
They're coming right
towards
me. Let's
see, that tree.
I remember some of that pine.
Yeah, that's 40 yards.
Yeah, that's a good shot.
That's at least 40 yards.
ITX did the job.
Yeah, ITX.
Yeah, 3-inch. We have a ITX 6-shot loading, 3-inch mag shell. All right.
How much film did you
get? There's his beard. Let's see. It goes way back in there. I mean, you're looking at probably...
Oh, hell, did you get the thing on camera and film?
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure. Hopefully I pushed record. But,
yeah, that's all right if you didn't.
Yeah, that's at least 9 to 10 inches. We'll measure official. Let's see them spurs.
Hold on. Wait, that's going to get back to life.
Here, like 3/4 inch.
Yeah. Yeah, 3/4 inch. What do you think about that? Killing his gobbler in the snow.
It's like a fall turkey hunt.
Yeah.
It's spring.
Oh, man. That was awesome.
Unbelievable.
Yep, we were just, we were walking out this tram road down here, and we spotted a gobbler back all 200 yards behind us in the pines, but he spotted us. So we kept walking, and every 50 yards, we'd let out a yelp, and we were just getting ready to head down that way and go maybe a quarter mile back through the holla, and Andrew thought he heard a bird, so I yelped real loud with the diaphragm, and then he got his slate call out, and you got them to gobble really close, and they were coming in. I mean, when you first heard them, it sounded real faint. And then the second time, they were really close, so we hurried up and got set up. I mean, we ran to that tree. Andrew was about out of breath by the time we got there. And, I mean, they were coming in fast.
Is this fan good, or did they mess it up? I messed it up.
No, I think it's good.
Oh, wow.
Alrighty. First bird. That's awesome.
What a hunt.
Yeah.
We traveled everywhere today.
We did. We were set up this morning on... Four Jakes and a long beard, and Well, they wanted to stay in the woods and not come out to the field and stay right around everyone's houses. And then we got up to move and we spooked a whole bunch of deer and they spooked the turkey. So we thought, well, let's come back on this side where we've usually hunted in the past. And all right, congratulations.
Thank you.
There's Andrew's dad, Mark.
Congratulations. Thanks. Nice shot.
Get down there behind here and hold his fan up there.
Oh, yeah.
You're going to be on a Leatherwood Outdoors video actually killing something this time. You know that? You're not going to be in the extra footage reel or...
I was a key in that extra footage.
Yeah.
I was a key part to that.
Now all right.
I've been promoted. I'm killing stuff now. Oh, man.
So what do you think?
I didn't get another tag.
You never killed one to begin with, so
I sure got two.
Maybe next year.
Yeah, next year I'll get two. Hopefully.
All right.
Successful day,
and where are you headed now? You're gonna go to the taxidermist.
Yep, get it mounted.
What's he's gonna get name? It mounted. Alan Reichard.
Alan Reichard.
Alan Reichard. Here's the gobbler from my last year, my double bearded bird that Alan did. He does an amazing job on that on birds and anything. I take my deer heads. All my deer heads are from Alan Reichard, just outside New Bethlehem in Armstrong County. And yeah, he did. He does a really, really good job with mounting these birds. I haven't made a stand yet for it, and then he did my bearded hen also. I mean, it does a really, really good job. So that's where they're headed. Mm-hmm. Till next year.
Yeah.
Now I get to go shoot all the big ones.
Yeah. Next week I'll come back up.
Watch me shoot one.
Yeah, I'll give you a call.
Yeah. All right.
All right, we'll see ya.
See ya.